Shit.
Okay, so here we are down at Anyard on the 11th of May 2014, and we've got the second half of Fort William versus Kinlochshiel. Sean McGregor, former Oban Camnach player, is the referee. The score at the moment is Fort William 3, Strathglasna, and even Kinlochshiel. So here we are. Good clearance there. Gregor's on to it. Keeps it in play. Kinlochshiel. James Tangy there. Nicely brought down. Okay, looking round, you can see that there's a few people here. We've got two games on here today. This one finishes at 1:30, and this is a Sutherland Cup tie. Finishes at 1:30, and then at 3 o'clock we've got Fort versus Kilmally. First teams in the league. Some of the young players there, under 14 squad. Maybe I'll keep you up there. Ooh, nasty splash there. Cracking goal there, Ryan Campbell. So that's four.
Keep coming, little boy! Keep coming, man!
Okay. So here we are down at Anerid. You can see the probably that the goal mouth's a bit churned up there. As is the front of the D. Bit of clearance here.
Push. Let's go.
Go on. Go, Fergus. Keep going, Fergus. Body, Louis.
The ball, Sean. What a ball.
Keep going.
Yes, keep going.
Right,
keep going.
Right,
keep going.
So we've got three hits of Fort William with the looks of it there. Noxious on the ball, in front of that number 8. Sends it in there, and it's passed.
Yes, Grambo.
How are you, Callum?
Some amount of points.
Go
on, Grant!
Come on, boys!
Lefty man, well done!
Gregor! Unlucky.
Unlucky there. Grant Disher there, number 15. Well taken out there,
There we go, Gregor Cameron, back post. Too much mustard.
Okay. So I reckon there's about 10 minutes to go in this game. So I'm hearing a bit of whistling going on over there, so I was filming the crowd. So I can't commentate on what's happened apart from the Fort William, I've got a free hit. So the weather forecast got it wrong, it was supposed to be hammering down with rain all day today. But clouds are in the skies, the hills are clear, and it's a lovely day. Scott Knox letting one go there, and Sean Leader's onto it, like a flash, and he's going to send this one across here. Gregor's onto that, and he's just got robbed at the last minute there by Kinlochshiel player there. That's it. So, I've got a corner situation, and Sean's to take it. And here it comes. Gregor's run it, he's turned on it, he's flicked it through, and they've cleared it. Don't know if you can pick up that little butterfly there, can you see it? There's Ryan sent in a speculative ball there. And Ross cleared that. That was Nathan Boy that managed to take that away from Gregor there. That man fairly held up the ball there, as you've probably seen. That lads, good try. So, I think that's five now, and there's only a couple of minutes to go by my watch. Hard lines there. Scott knocking the ball there, scored off the last goal. And another pop. Ooh. Had to get his foot to it there, but it's not the best clearance in the world, and it's fallen to Noxie again.
Fire across, Grant. Keep going, son. You're blocking, Scott. Click him.
Run him, run him.
Well done.
Here's a shot.
That was a great ball. It's got to be. Oh, yeah.
Cross it, Scott. Oh, beautiful, that's a goal.
Come back, come back.
Keep going, Sean. Where is yours going?
He's on Grant. Number 5.
No. I hear most boys come on Shiel.
No hard lines out.
Keep going, Grant.
Good ball.
Volley.
There we are. The full time whistle goes, so it's 5 to Fort William, 0 to Kinlochshiel. Good game. It's roughly 1:30, so we're going to be having the throw up for the next game at 3 o'clock. And it's out of a dirty. Five of the under 14 squad there, heading out into the centre circle after the Fort Reserve game of Kinlochshiel, which just ended 5-0. So there we are. There's the team there. Warming down. And I can tell you, it's a warm day today. There's Ted right in the middle of the field, where he likes to be. Taking cattle for a walk. You can see that quite clearly. Taking cattle for a run, in fact. Fancy a run, cattle. I'll take you across the field. So that's Ted and cattle for you there. That's a joke. And that was a goal by Cookie there. Helped. I got that one there. Bit of an advantage. There was no keeper there in the goal, right enough.